Kiana came to me and asked if she could be baptized. And because her mom and dad were here, I was like, great idea. And dad was more than excited to do that. So we're gonna go out and baptize. You know, it's always been a part of those who wanted to follow God. Baptism was a symbol of cleansing. And then when Jesus came, he was baptized, even though he was cleansing, but it was a picture of his death and resurrection. And so when we baptize based on the fact that Christ died and rose from the dead, and this is a picture of that. So that's why we do this, because Jesus said, do that. So, Kiana, do you believe that Jesus Christ, the Son of God, died on the cross for your sins?
This is how much they love you.
And are you doing this because you want to?
Yes.
What would you like to share?
You asked me to share why I'm doing this, and I decided I should. I said yes.
Yes.
Be baptized for a little too long, and I decided to not because I didn't really want to do it in front of a bunch of people, because that stressed me out, and I don't like talking to people. So I told God that I wasn't ready. But one thing I learned is God doesn't ask you to do things when you're not ready. You don't think you're ready. God asks you to think when he knows you're ready. So, I'm getting baptized today because I finally let God to do what he asked me to do a while ago. And I'm like, stop running. Woo!
I'm going to
do it.
I'm going. Based on your fact of faith, Kiana. We now pray in your name with the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bearing the likeness of himself, bearing the likeness of his resurrection. Woo! Woo! Woo!
I give you everything. I am surrounded.